Hello, my name is Alberto Ibarra. I'm a professor at IPADE Business School in Mexico, and I'm also the conference chair for Advancing Management Research in Latin America. Advancing Management Research in Latin America is a great opportunity to achieve three objectives. The first one is to develop research that comes from Latin America. Scholars that live, that work in Latin American institutions, they can have an opportunity so they can develop their research. There's going to be a voice, there's going to be an audience that wants to learn more about them. Second, it's important to have research that focuses on Latin America. So Latin America becomes the setting of this management research. And third, it's a great opportunity so we can connect Latin American scholars with scholars that come from all around the world. One of the benefits for all attendees and participants to this conference will be that this is going to provide a small setting, so it's going to be much more intimate. This is going to be very enriching since it's going to be able to provide a global perspective into a local setting. The Advancing Management Research in Latin America conference will have four main tracks. The first one, the embeddedness of Latin American firms and entrepreneurs. The second, tackling sustainability challenges in Latin America. The third, Latin American management. And finally, from research to action. We really tried to have this conference to be very inclusive. You can participate if you have fully developed papers. If you still have a project that's still in a very early stage of development, you could participate with an early stage paper. And a great aspect about this is that these type of papers can be presented in English, in Spanish, or in Portuguese. At the conference, we will have the presence of all six journals of Academy of Management. This is a great opportunity for all participants, since those participants are going to be able to develop their research and also improve their publishing potential. The conference provides an immersive experience. Those scholars that wish to learn more about Latin America are going to be able to be in Latin America, in Mexico City, for a few days and connect with scholars from Brazil, Argentina, Peru, Mexico, Colombia, and many other countries.